Oh yeah, I like this guy.
Suntan toes tickling the sand, cold drink chilling in my right hand. Watching you sleep in the evening light, resting up for a long, long night. 'Cause when the sun goes down, we'll be grooving. When the sun goes down, we're feeling alright. When the sun sinks down over the water, everything gets hotter when the sun goes
down. And his opponents, first from the Pacific Islands, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Necromancer, Cameron.
This match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Superstars' creativity. It's going to take outside of the box thinking to prevail against two other competitors. Wow. Ooh. Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Some ring IQ on display there.
DDT
planted. Goes into the pin.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Down, what a gourd buster.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
He's absorbed some damage already. No.
Oh, that'll scratch you. Producing a trampling. Able to interrupt the attack. right in the head. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. Crashing down with the senton.
He returns to the ring.
Clearly waiting for that.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
He's getting a little battered now. Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway. Straight to the knee.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He's got the answer for that one.
Super kick.
Great counter.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Quickly to cover. Looking up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Spotted Buster.
99.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
What? Oh, he kicked out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength of the dive.
And that might be just enough to win.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. He had it scouted.
Check out this power. Way up high.
High cross.
He saw that one coming. Oof. Nails the midsection.
Tornado DDT.
Talk about devastation.
From the top,
diving leg drop
from way up high.
Looking for the victory. Two. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Oh, it's coming.
Lights out. Cyclone kick. No man does that better.
Cover. Climbs back inside. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
Big move, but it's still unable to end.
He wants it one more.
Ah, oh, saw it coming.
Boom, DDT. Up and down, what a gourd buster.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. He's one step ahead there. He climbs into the ring.
Ooh, DDT.
He may be in a bad way here.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He's got big plans.
Blast off. Diving leg drop from the top rope. Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two.
Kick out.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Honing in on the arm.
A pinpoint kick to the mat.
Kick right to the back of the leg. This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
That's gotta be it. There's two! Are you kidding me?
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can
it be done again? How much is left after that?
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars.
Uh-oh, paying it right back for the reversal. What a punch!
Steer clear of that.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
An elbow drop for added measure.
Scissors kick
with authority.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Spinebuster.
Mighty night.
And the cover for the win.
One, two, one.
You gotta be kidding me. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Stomping down. Oh, kick connects. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. For the win. And he stops the count. Oh, the power, the strength. The
Dominator. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Two.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious. That was the home run shot. That got robbed at the fence. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
A lot of momentum now on his side.
He's looking relentless.
Series of reversals. Reversal on top of reversal.
There's some power behind that punch.
Overhand connects.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap. Suplex. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Watch out.
Running, swinging neck breaker.
Big boy. He deflects it right back. Catches the kick.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Up and around.
Down. He may get the three count right here.
This is it. Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate. Hooked up.
DDT!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Big punch!
Jeez. A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
We knew these three would put on a show, but I do not think anyone predicted just how intense this match would be.
I think one man did, and it's the one currently celebrating his win.